Who is considered the primary author of the Declaration of Independence?
Thomas Jefferson?
No, he did the Bill of Rights. We'll go with Thomas Jefferson.
Yeah.